begin our forced sabbatical. It's time to remember the soul nourishment that Shabbat can give us to help us do everything that we want to do, that we need to do, to heal this planet, rebirth our society. Shabbat, and let your soul come back to you. Good Shabbat.